This crisis made me and probably some other people realize that we belong to this place. We are the Fukushima people. And for me, this is the first feeling that I had.